Today's the day we announce the winners of the American Bandstand Dance Contest. Hi, this is Dick Clark, and it's time now for American Bandstand. Happy Saturday to you. Today's the day we've got tens of thousands of dollars in prizes to give away. A couple of very nice automobiles will go to two lucky winners that you selected in the American Bandstand Dance Contest. Our special guests of the day are Underground Sunshine. It all happens here right after this word. Well, you know, for weeks now, everywhere I've gone all this summer, people have said to me, who won the dance contest? Who won the dance contest? And I must tell you, until today, I did not know. There were these prizes in store, and you picked the winners, three of them. Third, second, first, we'll announce all of them in a moment or two. In the meantime, let's have one last look at the goodies involved.
Runner-up six pairs of swinging sunglasses, wired for action, tinted for excitement. All the great looks are here. The world looks just as cool to you as you do to it when you're looking out through those Cool-Ray Polaroid lenses. Each of our girl runners-up will enjoy the Mirror Go Lightly Petite, today's makeup mirror for today's look. Recessed lighting and dual mirrors in a perky blue case. The Petite, new from Mirror Go Lightly. Plus, boy runners-up each receive a wardrobe of Farrah slacks. Farrah brings new enjoyment dimensions to wearing slacks for dress-up and for casual, too. Carefree comfort teams with a flawless styling for today's Farrah slacks. The guy and gal who make up our third winning couple will each receive a new 1969 color console television set provided by Spiegel, the Spiegel Catalog Company. The Spiegel Catalog features over 50,000 quality items. Spiegel, Chicago 60609, Illinois. Our second winning couple will be flown to Scandinavia by Finnair, the airline with an outstanding reputation for quality and service. The DC-8 Superjets feature the latest in unique design. Finnair, pride of Scandinavia, flies direct to Finland, where you'll visit the exciting city for young people, Helsinki. Grand prize winners, the boy, a thrilling performance will be yours in a 1969 Tempest convertible, one of Pontiac's wide-track cars. Beauty and styling, power and economy are combined for pleasurable driving in a Pontiac. For the winning girl, it's an exciting new 1969 Pontiac Firebird in your choice of colors. Break away and enjoy wide tracking the great American sport in this new 1969 Firebird convertible. Beauty, power, and thrilling performance are yours in a Pontiac.
Goodies. I don't know. I'll take either one of the automobiles or the trip to Finland. I don't care. I'm easy to please. Did you have a favorite?
Well, yeah.
I won't put you on the spot. I asked you the same question. You gave me a number. I would like to introduce to you the number three couple. That is not number three with the number on the back, but the couple that placed number three. On videotape, we saved some of their performance. And let me see, first of all, from the United Fan Mail Company, these people tell us that number three was couple number seven, Rita and Mel Kaden of Mobile, Alabama, WALA-TV. They were sent to us by Dot Moore of Today in Mobile. They placed number three and did very, very well. Incidentally, Mr. Murray Small of the United Fan Mail Service did the counting of all of the ballots, and it was close in some regard. The first and second couples got an awful lot of votes. There seemed to be no doubt in everybody's mind that it was a close race between them. Let me introduce the couple that came in number two. They did not place number one, but they did very well. And that's couple number six, Sterling Rice and Gayle Jefferson from Los Angeles. Congratulations. Oh, good luck. Now, have I got it right in my mind? Are you going to Finland?
Yep.
You looking forward to it?
Out of sight.
Have you ever been there?
No.
Miss Judy Kyle of our office, and you folks will be going there very shortly, and I wish I could go with you, because it's one of the few places in the world I'd love to see. Again, congratulations. All good luck. Thank you so very much. Now, the unveiling of the number one couple, and I was right before. I knew I had flying in mind. WKY-TV, Ronnie Kaye's The Scene, sent us Dietrich Nelson and DaVita Williams from Oklahoma City. Couple number 8 was number 1. Dietrich Nelson and DaVita Williams, congratulations. You want to come over here for a second? I'd like to bring out the man. You're all out of breath. I'd like to bring out the man with whose cooperation I guess we got together and brought you here, Mr. Ronnie Kaye, who does The Scene Show in Oklahoma City. Ronnie Kaye, ladies and gentlemen. Ronnie, would you step out for a second? Nice to have you with us. Thanks so much for bringing us your friends. I'm going to give this thing over to you because this is not a two-man job. Will you find out their reactions and what have you?
Thank you very much, Dick. We have so many people to thank back in Oklahoma, don't we? Huh? It's, so many people got together and made this possible. It's very difficult to decide where to start. I'll tell you what we'll do. We will give you a little bit of the reaction that the girl had. I called her on the phone, and I said something like, hello, DaVita, how do you feel? And you said?
Oh, kind of tired and half alert.
And I said, would you like to feel a little better? And you said?
You want to work out at the gym?
And then I said, sit down, because you have just won a new 1969 Pontiac. And after that, I think she left the phone for about 30 minutes, and we almost never found you again. Her nose got red, and she started crying, and it was a beautiful thing, you know. And Dietrich Nelson is from Watonga, Oklahoma, a city about 60 miles from Oklahoma City. Dietrich, what was your first reaction when you found out?
I didn't believe it.
Somebody told me, I didn't know about this, as a matter of fact, until we came here today, that you had something a little extra going for you in the way of a charm or something. You want to tell us about that?
Yeah, I got a 50-cent piece the day before we came out here, and I kept it, and I lost it yesterday.
You think maybe that brought you a little bit of good luck, though. Dick, we just want to say thank you, first of all, to our people back in Oklahoma City, WKY Radio and TV, Danny Williams, Joe Jerkins, and, of course, our sponsor, Dr. Pepper, who allowed us to, you know, plug this thing. And to thousands of people in the Southwest, we literally had Missouri, Texas, Tennessee, Arkansas, and of course our great state of Oklahoma really caught up in this thing. And last but not least, you. Thank
pleasure.
You so much for
Johnny,
the opportunity.
Thank you very much.
Really great.
We feel exactly with my congratulations. If you'll hold on, we've got the cars here. So
wonderful.
We didn't think they were going to get here in time, but do we have the cars? Are they here? They are here in the back. Forget it. I'll tell you what we're going to do about that right after this word. Thank you so much. Thank you. Ronnie Kaye, thank you very, very much for bringing your friends to us from WKY.
A pleasure, Dick. Thank you very much. It'll be a moment that we'll never forget.
Dietrich, congratulations. That's the secret grip I'm giving you today. DaVita, your keys and your cars, all good luck. And thank you. We'll see you next week. For now, Dick Clark. So long. Thank you.